I commend our political leaders for standing together in Creggan on Good Friday. I am, however, left with a question. Why in God's name does it take the death of a 29-year-old woman with her whole life in front of her the death of a 29-year-old woman with her whole life in front of her to get to this point?